A permanent injury under Indiana law is any injury that is expected to last the rest of your life. It's generally proven through the testimony of a doctor who will give testimony that your injury will be permanent, oftentimes expressed in terms of a permanent partial impairment rating assigned by the doctor.